Good afternoon, everyone. It's a cold and rainy day here in northern New Hampshire. A perfect day to make a really rich and delicious chicken bone broth. I'm adding some seasonings. One medium-sized bay leaf is going to be great in this. I will turn this into a chicken, rice, and vegetable soup. Let you know when it's ready. Here is the delicious chicken broth that I just made by boiling a chicken, a leftover chicken, for 3 hours with herbs and spices and garlic. And now I am straining it, and I'm going to add some brown rice, some vegetables, and then I'm going to add the chicken from the bone back into the soup. This is going to be delicious.